بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم ود دا نیم آف اللہ ہو از موسٹ گریسفل اینڈ مرسیفل لیٹس اسٹارٹ دا ویریبل وٹ از ویریبل اے ویریبل از اینی نمبر اور کوانٹٹی ڈیٹ کین بی میئرڈ اوکے اف اینی نمبر اور اینی کوانٹٹی ڈیٹ کین بی میئرڈ از کالڈ ویریبل لائک یور ایج لائک یور بزنس انکم آئی کلر اینڈ دا ادر ایگزامپل از ویریشن ود ان کلاس اوکے اف دیر از اے کلاس and there is a lot of student in the class and every person have a different eye color, maybe someone has same but there is also a difference between eye color, like someone have brown eye, brownish eye color, some have black and some also have a yellow color sometimes. So example is and also there is a difference between heights, okay. Some people have 5 foot 6 inches height and some have different heights also. So variation mean different, differentiation between students. Okay, every student have different categories and have different characteristics, and these different characteristics called quantity and number, like your height quantity and your, and also there is a variable is any number of quantity that can be measured. I think you understand. The next thing is that constant variable are characteristics with no variation within class. There is no variation. For example, 9th class student, we say all 9th class student, you are a 9th class student, not said that 10th class student. We use the whole word 9th class student for all student in the class. There is no variation. There is one thing for all student, okay? Or this constant variable is fixed. You cannot change it. Like your gym temperature, you fixed it, and when you want to change, so you can change it. But this gym temperature is fixed for everyone equally. Everyone who is doing gym inside the who is doing exercise inside the gym, the gym's temperature is one for everyone, like 39 centigrade. So everybody, there is no different gym temperature for different people. There is only one temperature fixed by gym management. The other thing is value cannot change. Like if you are a Pakistani, if you are a Indians, you call Indians or Pakistani. Okay, if you live in India, you call Indians. This is a constant variable. There is no variation. One thing is used for all, like 9th class student, gym temperature, and Pakistani, Indians. Okay. The next thing is classes of variable, quantitative and qualitative. There are two main classes of variable, quantitative and qualitative. The quantitative can be subdivided into smaller units. You can subdivide it into smaller units. What it means? You can say your height is 6 foot 5 inches. So you can also subdivide your height into millimeter, centimeter, any meter in which you want. And it is always in numerical form. There is a main difference that qualitative variable is not in numerical form, but quantitative variable is always in numerical form. Okay, like your country population can use point. There is also a main difference. You can use point in quantitative variable, like 5 foot 0.6 inches, as I mentioned first previous. It is in numeric form. You can use point. And also it can subdivide it into smaller units. This is the quantitative variable. And some examples are here. Bank account balance. Okay. Number of stars in galaxy. Your weight, your shoe size is quantitative variable. It is in numerical form. And the next thing is that, what is the qualitative variable? Qualitative also called categorical variable. Okay. Non-numerical, it's always non-numerical. It's express a quality. This is the main point which you should understand. Express a quality, like your hair color. Some person have a black hair color, some have a brownish hair color, and also your name, like some people have a very brave meaning of name, and also the colors of car in a parking and shape of candies, like some candies have circular shape, some candies have different shape. So I hope you understand all things. like what is variable. Variable is any number or quantity which you can measure hai, or the constant variable where there is no variation. One word is used for all of us, one name is used for all of us, there is no change, like Pakistani Indians. And the quantity variable which can be subdivided into smaller units, numerical, can use points, bank account balance. And also a qualitative may non-numerical, express a quality, colors of car, shape of candidates. Thank you so much, and don't forget to like my video. If you learn any one thing from it, please, please, I am also a student, I need your appreciation. Thank you.